The stable in the Christmas story gets too little attention. G.K. Chesterton expressed it this way: "The crazy stable close at hand, with shaking timber and shifting sand, grew a stronger thing to abide and stand than the square stones of Rome." Who would imagine it? The Prince of Peace born in a stable. It's so often true, isn't it? Life's highest comes from unexpected places. When the circumstances of life seem most unfavorable, we witness the loveliest flowers of human and divine achievement. Memphis Steele chafes under the fact that one of our greatest social prophets, Martin Luther King, was killed in our city. But who knows? Since public education is a civil rights issue of this century, Memphis can show the nation the fulfillment of King's dream. The Christmas stable won't let us forget that from gloomy and fretful circumstances come the most redemptive experiences we can know. This is my happy wish for all of us. I'm Maxie Dunham, and I believe in Memphis.